I think living outside to the extent that it's possible is really healthy. Having an outdoor space like this, it's kind of an outdoor living room. Even just stepping outside onto the porch, I feel my perspective shift, because all of a sudden you're not in this enclosed place, and you're, not to sound too like fluffy about it, but you're in the space where the living things are living, waking up and seeing the ways that the trees change through every season, and the way that the lake changes and the sky changes, and being connected to that and recognizing that my life inherently has those same cycles. And that's possible when there's a place that I can do it from, observe it from, you know, be partly in it. I've come to believe that your home should be a sanctuary, and it makes me a better mom, it makes me a better daughter, wife, friend, actor, director, the whole thing. But I'm also really, it's an honor to be able to create something that maybe hopefully feels like a sanctuary for everybody that comes in.